Hello guys, and welcome back to a new full flight trip report video, this time from Tampa, Florida to Atlanta, Georgia. And we just landed into Tampa from San Juan, Puerto Rico. My ride landing from Nashville, Tennessee, and it's a Boeing 737-800 from Southwest Airlines. Next hour is going to take me to Atlanta, Georgia. Before, this is a 9-year-old Southwest Airlines Boeing 737-800. Now that we boarded, we just see that this aircraft has the all cabin interior, and you know, Southwest Airlines has the offensive policy, so we're gonna seat whatever we want. So I will choose now. This is, I think, 3 or 4A.
Many today, maybe only 2 empty seats on board. So please come to the back of the airplane. Let's fill it in, work our way forward. Lots of seats for everybody back here. Help us out. Only place your larger articles overhead. We are happy to have you on this pre-Thanksgiving day. Welcome aboard. Come on back, folks. Lots of space back here.
You might be the first to walk in your flight. Going over to Atlanta continuation to Oklahoma City. Open seating, ladies and gentlemen, open seating. Flight attendants are Ginger in the back. Walt up front. My name's Vic, I'll be up front. Carson, I'll be in the back. This is a Wi-Fi equipped aircraft that allows you access to internet, live TV, and music. Last passenger has boarded. Brief emergency exit row. Secure the cabin. If you're seeing the emergency exit row, please review the emergency seat exit requirements on the information card located in the back of your legend pocket nearest you. Not meet selection criteria on the card or not wish to perform the function on the card because it could cause you harm, please let us know so we can reseat you. So we can push back from the gate. The back and the tray tables need to be in their full up lock position.
It's not gonna fit.
So your devices must be in airplane mode. Laptop computers must be turned off and stowed at this time. All items must be completely underneath your seat in front of you, folks. Leaving the air, you and your neighbor to be completely clear. Nothing around your neck. Everything must be completely underneath the seat for it.
Alright, now you're going to enjoy all the full and raw footage from this flight so you can have at least a nearly in-flight experience. So I hope you enjoy it. Feel free to comment, to share it, anything you want. Thank you, and we'll see you after our takeoff.
On your vacation, so do not drink your own alcohol if you brought it on this aircraft. Sit back, relax, and enjoy our short little flight over to Atlanta.
About an hour
in
flight.
Your daughter,
360
party.
10 years.
They're 2 weeks.
Anyway, there's a front coming in
west. I'm gonna ask for a favor when we come home.
Ladies and gentlemen, front entry doors been closed. Laptop computer similar size. Electronic devices must be turned off. Flight attendants, arm your doors for departure and cross check, please. Safety features of Boeing 737-700. Safety information, 800. A safety information card found in the seatbelt pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear it all times you're seated. This aircraft has 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 over the wing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to emergency exits. In the event of evacuation, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In an unlikely event of a water evacuation, use life vests underneath your seat. Only remove the life vests if told to do so by a crew member. Pull the red tab to open the container and remove the pouch. Place the life vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle it in front, and pull to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down on the life vest. Pull down the red tab to inflate the life vest to manually inflate the life vest onto the tube at your shoulder. Life vest has a light that automatically comes on in water. Please refer to the safety information card for the use of the life vest on a human vest. Flight attendants come by to make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened and seat backs and tray tables in their full up lock positions. All canines are completely in seats in front of you, leaving you and your neighbor to be completely clear. Smuggling, including electronic cigarettes, is never allowed in the aircraft lavatory. No law prohibits tampering with disabling and destroying smoke detector aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with life vest information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions on smoking and seatbelts. It's prohibited to drink your own alcohol in this aircraft, ladies and gentlemen. Please do not do so, and charging a vape is not allowed as well. There are 3 lavatories on the aircraft. 2 at the rear of the aircraft and 1 at the forward part of the aircraft. During high security, we ask that you do not stand, form a line, or congregate at the forward part of the aircraft. So within the lavatory, there will be a red X at the top of the ceiling. We ask that you remain at your seat or return to the ones at the back with no restrictions. Needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead to remove your facial mask. Place the yellow mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the bag may not fully inflate. you're traveling with a child or someone needs assistance, place your mask on first and then assist that person. Continue wearing your mask to notify by a group member. Much as I'm here for your company, you're safer. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Sit back, relax, and enjoy our 1 hour and 5 minutes flight over to Atlanta. If we can make your flight just a little bit more enjoyable, please let us know. We ask that you remain seated, ladies and gentlemen, with the fasten seatbelt sign is on. The captain's going to have the flight attendants remain seated for the duration of the flight. So we ask that you do the same. It's not going to be safe. It's pretty bumpy on the way up here, so we do appreciate that. Hopefully we can make our service up to you on another flight that you're on. Welcome.
badly because of storms and turbulence. There wasn't snacks or drink service during this flight because captain said that flight attendant should be seated all the flight. So let's see what Southwest offers here on their app. You can connect it to Wi-Fi and you can choose a lot of options from light TV. Right now, apparently because of the storms, no reception on the app, but you can choose from movies or free text on iMessage or WhatsApp. So it's a good options. They have a good, very, you know, different things to choose. So I think it's good. It's a great option for me.
flight deck. We are starting our descent into the Atlanta area. Current weather right now, they have pretty misty winds out of the south at about 20 to 35 miles an hour. 4 miles visibility, rain showers, low overcast skies, current temperature of 66 degrees. Thank you for joining us today. I apologize for not being able to get a drink service out, but due to the ride, we can fly to this down for their safety as well as yours. So, I do apologize for not drink service on this. We should have you on the ground in about 30 minutes past the hour. Thanks again for joining us.
Once again, please check to make sure all tray tables and seat backs, they should be in their full upright lock position. All seat belts, they certainly should be fastened at this time. Look around your feet, make sure that that area is clear. If you have anything on the floor, please slide those articles all the way forward. Thank you for choosing Southwest. Once again, folks, we deeply apologize for not getting you a beverage service, but it was just a little bit too bumpy. We hope you have a wonderful holiday season, and welcome to Atlanta.
Look down, check your seat belts. I see several seat belts hanging out in the aisle. That's a good indication it's not buckled. We want to make sure everybody's safe for landing here in Atlanta. Thank you so much.
For our landing here in Atlanta, so I hope you enjoy the rest of the flight. You can see there's a lot of storms around the area and a lot of turbulence, but I know we will land safely, so enjoy the rest of the flight.
let the babies walk around, okay? We're going 600 miles per hour. It's not safe for a baby to be around and around the aircraft, just like in a car, okay? Thank you. requested a wheelchair or assistance getting off the aircraft, just remain seated until we find out if everything's here for you. That way you're not standing too long, so just remain seated until we find out if everything's here, and then we'll get you on your way.
Hi, thank you so much.
Bye, take care.
Yeah, I give it to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. It was a great flight for me, although we have turbulence because of the storms in the area of Georgia. And once again, I just want to thank you for the support, for watching my videos. There's a lot of coming posts, content to from San Juan, Aguadilla, Philadelphia, Orlando, Tampa, Atlanta, so many more to come. And expecting to do some flights this year. So I'm just going to keep you updated very soon. And thank you. Share it with your friends. I'll see you in the next one. And enjoy this terminal views here in Atlanta.